Saturday night downtown Las Vegas. It's pretty desolate. You'll see up here when we come to downtown. It's closed from, they got barricades, you can't walk up or down downtown strip. Check that out. Bad boys, bad boys. So it's happened downtown Las Vegas. It's right up on the strip.
Thanks, guy.
Thank
appreciate
you.
It, yeah. Rock on. These Mopars are exquisite.
Exquisite Mopars, Las Vegas.
Mopars, exquisite Mopars, Las Vegas. There you have it. Look at that. Red, white, and blue. I salute you, my brother. Yo. Lighting up the pavement in blue. Exquisite Mopars, Las Vegas. Right here on DanoLive, DanoVision. Wow, it's sticking out around us. We got a cover. Let that, yeah. Let that hybrid get out the way. Here you have it. Exquisite Mopars include Jeeps. Say just on the downtown side of the Stratosphere. Oh dang it, it's
Well, then maybe I'll go to a topless club. That ain't gonna happen. Whether they're open or not. I don't do them things. But they're closed too. Stratosphere. Of course, we're just coming up from downtown. We're shooting through the dirty windshield. Apologize. That's how we gotta roll. Practicing social distancing. I'm seeing it is pretty quiet. Downtown was desolate. I'm sure the strip isn't going to be any better. Bus was coming over no matter what I was going to do. Saturday night like this, there'll be people lining up the sidewalks. I think we might have a detour up here. I don't know, it's just got the cops over there. I thought they were closing off Las Vegas Boulevard. Got some bad boys, bad boys. There, you can make believe I'm filming a version of Cops. Oh boy. Sierra, we look forward to welcoming you back soon. All about for the love of Vegas. Big hotels are still lit up.